We just took that, synthesis. And that.
I think we have a discussed genres.
Yeah.
We never said we should mix house with...
I'm sure no one ever does.
Dubstep.
It wasn't important to make a specific style for music. We're just doing stuff we wanted to... The stuff we liked basically came from like discovering stuff. Because when we started out, we were very different. And used less electronic instruments. And then we gradually became more interested in electronic music. And yeah, it was a very natural process.
We recorded a bunch of stuff. Made so many demos and most of them, you know, didn't make it on there because also as an album you have to consider it as one body of work. We didn't really want to make an album that's like, oh, you know, it's like 9 singles just plumped together. We just wanted to make something that fit. So there were some songs we didn't make it on there because they just didn't fit.
Before the soundfall happened, we'd kind of written most of the album already, and then we didn't expect to win that, and it, but it did totally change everything for us. It seemed like one sample and then suddenly, you know, people knew who we were, and we had King, that ready, and then that was the song, and then it all just suddenly snowballed really quickly. But it was really just like an amazing platform. At the same time, there was kind of pressure, but I think we were kind of like, well, we've made most of the album now, and people either like it or they don't. We're just grateful for the opportunity. I think a great pop song, I think it has to make you feel like euphoric. It has to make you feel kind of, it has to like move you when it's, you know, sad. Or, I love just melody, so a great melody. Yeah, I would think it has to have substance as well, like it has to stick with you somehow.